partner for Sting in the Chicago Street Fight against the Road Warriors and Uncensored.
Well, you make no mistake about it, when Booker T say, I want to be your partner, Sting couldn't be no worse off than it was with one Lex Luger. Hulkamania and the Macho Man Randy Savage, the Mega Powers now getting ready for Uncensored. And I guarantee you, Tony, they ain't wasting no time here.
In the rope, the back elbow from the Macho Man. Down goes Barbarian, as you can see the Hulkster. Helmet away on the big noggin of Shark.
Hey, and he's getting out, taking a bite out of his head. Hulkamania looking so good, feeling so good about the situation now. The Macho Man, but the Taskmaster said the deed is not done. More men being involved in Uncensored. And I guarantee you one thing, this thing on Saturday night has set the tone for the big boy play in the mothership. Once again, the hottest wrestling program on the weekend.
Let's not forget that this Monday, as we said before, Hulk Hogan, the Macho Man, in a Texas Tornado match. That means basically all four men in the ring at the same time. And that's kind of what you got right there.
Well, I tell you what, I've been in many of them. And what you got going right here is what you're going to see on WCW Monday Nitro Live on TNT. Because just to be very frank with you, all hell is broken loose right here on Saturday night.
All right, fans, we are told we need to take a commercial break, and we will have more in this matchup right after this timeout on TBS. We are back here on Saturday night. Tony Schiavone, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And a Hulkamania is literally running wild here.
Yeah, there has been no let up in the Mega Powers, and I guarantee you, Hulk Hogan is trying to make a statement when he set foot into the situation for Uncensored. When he talks about a Texas Tornado match. Now look at this. It has got out of hand. The referee calling this thing off.
The referee is calling the bell here, but Hulk Hogan is not finished. He has gone absolutely wild. He is choking the Barbarian now.
Well, they're putting them in the waist right here. And I'll tell you what, there's something standing on the outside. When you take a look at Taskmaster and the State of the Grass, Jimmy Hart, I guarantee you we might need a whole lot of people out of here to get this thing broken up.
Elbow in the back of the head. Hulk Hogan and the Shark going at it. Short of luck. Outside goes Hulk Hogan.
But the Macho Man is still a kicking in there, and I guarantee you one thing. Hogan trying to grab a leg, got one right there, pulling him to the outside.
Fans, this fight continues here on Saturday night.
Whoa!
Moving out of the way, the Macho Man.
Wow.
The Barbarian hits the outside.
Macho up top. He hammered him right there. The big old Shark attack is a staggering right here in this big scene. A pandemonium going on Saturday night.
What a way to end Saturday night. The Macho Man, a lateral press, and Randy Anderson, no, forget it.
Yeah, ring it all you want. Beat him up. Beat him up, Hogan. Beat him up, Macho Man.
That is the frame of mind that you have to be into for Uncensored 1 week from tomorrow night. And the frame of mind they're going to have to be in for Monday Nitro Live from Chattanooga, whoa, Tennessee, this coming Monday.
Uh-oh, Hogan just throwing him in right here. Whoa, and yes, yes, yes.
We are out of time here on Saturday night.
Hit him.
We are going to keep the tape machines rolling.
Oh.
We'll show you how this ends next Saturday morning on WCW.
Oh, man.
For Dusty Rhodes, Gene Oglin, Lee Marshall,
hit him.
Tony Schiavone,
hit him.